Welcome everybody tonight to our call. I'm really excited to be on. This is a great and exciting time for us at Soul Purpose. We're just getting back from our convention and, you know, just trying to put things in order and move things forward. And one of the things that, or the feedback that I got consistently at the convention from both the Soul Purpose entrepreneurs and leaders, as well as the longevity community, is that people wanted to know more about the Soul Purpose products. They had an opportunity to experience them and smell them and rub them on their skin and really get a feel for them at convention. People just bought up everything we had on the table and kept saying, how can we learn more about the product? How can we learn more? How can we share this with our customers? And that was very affirming and exciting for us as a community. And I thought that maybe this call this evening, we can record it and people can go back over time and time again to listen to it. It's not going to be an in-depth product call because that would take probably an hour and a half to do. But what I'll do is give you an overview of the product line so that you know what's there, you understand how it can and should be used, and that after listening to this call, you'd be able to properly and, you know, with confidence, describe the Soul Purpose product line to anybody that you come in contact with. So the line was developed initially with four basic parts. What I was reaching for was body, beauty, style, and spirit. So products for your body, beauty products to help you feel beautiful from the inside out, products that would really address your sense of personal style, and products that would be pampering and soothing to your spirit. So you're going to find all of those elements present in the Soul Purpose product line. As we grew as a company, we really started thinking about beauty from the inside out. And that really came into being because of the very powerful partnership that we have with Longevity Life Sciences. And it became very clear to me as we tried, you know, to think, how do we merge these two brands together to create something wonderful? And I know that a year and a half ago, as I was working with the leadership team at Longevity, we came up with the 90 for Life campaign, because so often we heard Dr. Wallach talk about the 90 essential vitamins and minerals and nutrients that you need to lead a healthy life. We talked about, you know, how powerful that was, people really beginning to feel healthy and live a longer and younger feeling life. So that was the 90 for Life campaign, really based on the 90 essential nutrients, vitamins, and minerals that you need. And then when we put that together with the beauty for, you know, the Soul Purpose products, we really came up with beauty from the inside out, and that Longevity has the products that an individual needs to feel healthy from the inside. And Soul Purpose has the products that you would use on the outside. And together, you're able to look good as well as feel good. And so that's how we came up with the beauty from the inside out. In the last few months, we've taken it a step further, which is the Be Well campaign. And that is a wonderful marriage and product line that includes the Longevity products for the inside, as well as the Soul Purpose products for the outside. It's a combination of products that comes together in one pack that we call Be Well. And those are the products that somebody would use each and every day, whether they're an entrepreneur that's coming on board today, or whether you're a customer that's been with us for a while. We believe that the Be Well campaign is really the direction we want to go as a company. So what I did was I sat down and I said, okay, what are the best products out of both lines? And how do we come up with something that really addresses the person's beauty needs from the inside out? And so I thought, well, what do? When you get up in the morning, usually you want to take a shower first and, you know, get ready for your day. So we picked our Caribbean gel shower lotion. And then we thought, you're going to want to moisturize your skin in your body. So we have the Caribbean ginger lotion, which is a very detoxifying, invigorating, and sort of very cleansing fragrance to use. Then we thought, you're going to want to moisturize your face, and we have the Alive Day Cream for that, which you can use both morning and night. And then we thought from that, the person would want to then take the nutrients that they need. And so we took the best that Youngevity has to offer, which is the Beyond Tangy Tangerine drink, which is just a phenomenal drink. They've done great studies over the last couple of years. And the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, in addition to providing you with the nutrients that you need, it also has incredible cancer-fighting properties. So it's really a wonderful, healthful product that everyone should be drinking every day. So we thought Beyond Tangy Tangerine is the best that Youngevity has to offer, as well as the essential fatty acid glucogels. And so we thought those would be perfect. Put those two in a pack so that the customer can literally put the Beyond Tangy Tangerine in their water bottle, shake it up, take their EFA gels, and they'd be good to go for the day. They've showered, they've moisturized their body, they've moisturized their face, they've had their 90 for life vitamins and nutrients, and they're ready for the day. And then also included in the pack is the Be Well massage balm, which is great for tension, which is great for stress, which is just great for calming you down, which is great for pampering, which is great for soothing. And we really recommend throw one in your purse or keep one at your bedside table. At the end of a very stressful day, if you take another shower again in the evening and you are about to go to bed, you can massage the Be Well balm at the back of your neck, on your temples, on your feet, on your throat, on your wrists, anywhere that's going to really provide that sort of calming, de-stressing element that's available in the balm, because we use essential oils of lavender as well as peppermint in there. So it's really a wonderful balm. So really the Be Well campaign speaks to beauty from the inside out. And so if you're introducing Soul Purpose to a new customer or to a new entrepreneur who's joining the business, that is the ideal pack, because you want them to be able to experience the benefits of our gel and our lotion and our face cream and our Be Well balm. And you also want them to experience the benefits of the 90 for Life campaign. And so that's where that comes in. We also talk about beauty from the inside out with Soul Purpose. And, you know, and beauty from head to toe, I should say. And so what I wanted to do is sort of give you an overview of the products and an overview of what of the entire product line, really starting with the head and ending with the toe. What I think we want to start with is from the head would be our Salon Red shampoos and conditioners and stuff that we have. And this, the Salon Red line was developed in conjunction with Arthur Harris at Salon Red in Boston, the only black-owned beauty salon on Newberry Street in Boston. He and I worked together over the last couple of years pulling together the Salon Red line. Arthur's salon on Newberry Street, what he prides himself in is having a very multicultural, very hip clientele. So if you walk in there any day of the week, you're going to see, you know, guys from Ecuador doing hair, a Japanese stylist. You're going to find white women, white men, Italians. He's got the whole smorgasbord of stylists there, from, you know, gay black men to, you know, blonde Caucasian women to Hispanic, you know, brothers and sisters, the Dominicans, Japanese woman who's an amazing stylist. He's just got a broad spectrum of people and clientele. So when we were developing the shampoo and conditioner, Arthur said, listen, when we make up the first batch, we're going to try it here, and we're going to try it on every hair type, and we're going to refine it till everybody likes it and it works for all hair types, because we believe that we can create a everyday multi-use shampoo that would work with whether or not you were, you know, a black woman and wearing your hair natural, to a black woman with permed hair, to a Japanese woman with thick, dark black hair. So, you know, we really wanted to do something that worked with all hair types. And that's when we came up with this one, this shampoo and conditioner, which we formulated with argan oil, which is the Moroccan oil. And actually, last month, we did a reformulation of the shampoo and conditioner, and we added coconut oil to it to really increase its moisturizing benefits and all of the benefits of coconut oil that is now coming out about the, you know, real significant benefits it has for hair. So we've added coconut oil and just enriched the shampoo even more. We've changed the packaging. So you'll be seeing new packaging on the Salon Red. We actually came up with a name for it called Pure Essentials. So it'll be the Pure Essentials hairline, and we'll have a lot more, but the Pure Essentials is Salon Red taken to the next level with the coconut oil added to it. So in the line currently, you've got a shampoo, a conditioner, a solid shine, and a hair butter. And those products are made to be used with any hair type. It's got a wonderful vanilla fig fragrance, and you know, it's just a great all-round shampoo and conditioner. Next, I'm going to go to our shower gels and lotions. One of the main selling points about the shower gels and lotions is that in addition to all of the great essential oils and botanical extracts that we put in the product, in addition to that, we've also included vitamin D. And one of the things that we know that in the African American community in particular, many people have vitamin D deficiencies. But the latest research shows that many Caucasians have extreme vitamin D deficiencies. And so 5 years ago when we were formulating, Vanessa Johansson, who was one of the formulators at the lab that we were using, said, you know, if you want to be really forward-thinking with these products, Nadine, you should add vitamin D to it. It'll cost you a little bit more, but you're going to have something that's going to stand out in the crowd. And when the women, you know, are using the product, you can say to them, not only, you know, should they be outside getting more sunlight and thinking about vitamin D in their diet, but in addition, they're also going to be getting vitamin D in their gels and their lotions and their scrubs and any of the products that we produce. And so one of the benefits about, again, beauty from the inside out is that when you use our shower gels and conditioners, you know that you're getting a really, really high quality product that includes vitamin D that's great for you. So it's being absorbed topically and it's just great for you. In addition to the shea butter and the cocoa butter and all of the great extracts that we've got in our shower gels and lotions, you've also got the vitamin D in there as well. Next, we're going to go on to our body custards, which people say, what's a custard? Well, a custard is really just a fancy name for an extra rich body cream. We worked with the same lab making the custards, and I said, you know, I've been going to some of these, you know, very high-end bath and body shops, and all of them have their luxury body creams that they sell for $35 to $75 a jar that women, you know, swear by because they're so rich and they're so thick and highly moisturizing. And they said, we can do one. And again, we added the vitamin D to that. We came up with a really thick custard. People love it because it's not greasy. It's very rich. You can use it in the winter or the summer. Your skin just looks great with it. It goes on like velvet. It's a really great cream. And so that's what our body custard is. It's really the highest end you can get in a body cream available. It's very thick. It's very rich. It's got a lot of great stuff in it. And we recommend it for people who have dry skin. Then the next level is our body butter, which is really a buttery, oilier cream that's made with a shea and cocoa butter base. So it's oil-based. It's not whipped into a creamy consistency. It's more of a butter consistency. Our women like it particularly in the wintertime because it gives you that extra moisture that you need. It's really more for the woman that likes an oil-based product. It's great for people who have skin issues like eczema, psoriasis, that kind of thing. They tend to really like the butter. People who have really dry skin and are concerned about ashiness on their skin, they love the butter. people who like an oilier product love the butters. Now, what I need to tell you is though it's an oil-based product, it's not an oily, greasy feeling product. So it's going to go on. It's going to feel oily going on because it's an oil-based, but the quality of the oils that we use are very high quality that absorb very quickly into your skin, so you're not walking around feeling greasy at all. So they're just a really good quality shea and cocoa butter, and the oils that we use are just the best quality you can get that readily absorb into the skin. And so those are our shea butter bombs. So we're coming down the body now. The next two products I wanted to talk about are our therapeutic salves. We've got one called Heat, and we've got one called Remedy. Remedy is a therapeutic salve for extremely dry skin. If you've got eczema, psoriasis, dry patches, flakiness, a lot of dryness on your elbows, your feet, your knees, Remedy is the cream for you. It really is that all-purpose cream that really pays great, attention to problem dry skin. And so if you've got a customer who's got problematic dry skin, you want to recommend the Remedy. You want to give them a little bit to rub in. They can feel the thickness. It's got lanolin in it. It's got a lot of great nutrients in it to really deeply moisturize the skin. So that's for people who sort of have a problematic dry skin problem. And then the other salve we have is Heat. Heat is a wonderful pain remedy. And so if you've got sore joints or muscles and you need something to help with the pain, to help with the soreness, to help to relax the muscle, the Heat is the product for you. It was, again, formulated with some great formulators in the Dallas area. I worked with a lab there. The product was really, really good. We applied for over-the-counter pain medication status, and we were able to get it. And so that's been really exciting. And so you've got Heat for pain, and you've got Remedy for very dry skin. Then we go to the feet. Our foot care products are phenomenal. They are made with, again, mineral-grade salt. And for the soaks and Epsom salt, we just put a really great soak together. We've also got a great spray, which is a deodorizing foot spray. We've got an organic foot cream, which is highly moisturizing. And we've also got a scrub, which is just great. All four of those products include green tea, lavender, and peppermint. So it's a wonderful fragrance. People really just love it. It's very good for the feet. You can literally sit at home and create your own spa experience. Many of our customers say they buy the entire Happy Feet, and it comes in a great little vinyl bag, and they take it with them when they're going to get a pedicure, and they ask their, pedicurist to use the sole purpose product, because they just love it. Other people just like to use it at home for their at-home treatment. You can literally fill up a small basin with some water as warm as you can stand it, put in your soak your feet for about 15, 20 minutes, and then in the same water, you would then scrub with the foot polish and scrub, paying special attention to the heels and, the sides of the feet that can get very dry and have a lot of friction against your shoes. You want to scrub, and it's a moisturizing, creamy scrub. It's not a drying scrub. Literally, when you scrub with our scrub and you're finished, you don't even need a moisturizing cream. But we do have a beautiful organic foot cream that you can then apply, and then a deodorizing foot spray. They're just great, and they're particularly great in the summertime. So as we're going into the summer months and women are wearing sandals where their feet are more exposed and they want their feet to look great, people can't afford to go and get a professional pedicure every week. but they can maybe get it once a month. And in between their professional pedicure, they use the Sole Purpose Happy Feet Collection to keep their feet looking soft and smooth and beautiful. And it really is a wonderful, very nice and deodorizing line. Again, we use vitamin D and the organic foot cream, and it's just a great, great product. And then next are solid perfumes. They are, to me, the kind of, you know, do everything, take anywhere kind of product. I developed them because solid perfumes were really the traditional way that perfumes were made. Before perfumers began to put the fragrances into alcohol, they used to put them into base oils, like they'd use like a jojoba or a sweet almond oil or a beeswax, and they would put the fragrance into it, and they would put them in little leather sacks or wooden boxes, and that's how people carried around their perfume, in these solid ways, and you'd rub it onto your wrists, onto the back of your neck, into your cleavage, behind the ear, and solid perfumes would last for a long time, and because they were in sort of a waxy, oily base, they were also very moisturizing. And then women in the Mediterranean began using, and in Asia, started using these wonderful perfumed oils in their hair as well to really give their hair a beautiful fragrance. Women in Africa and the Caribbean, as we all know, use oils in their hair as well and started adding these great perfumes. Madam C.J. Walker had very strong perfumes in her hair pomades, she would call them, and so they were great. So solid perfumes really have a long and very ancient history and tradition, and I wanted to come up with something like that. Also at the time, you know, a lot of things were changing with the TSA and what you could travel with, and many were taken away when they were traveling in airports if they were carrying on their luggage. And so I thought, why create, you know, a liquid perfume for Sole Purpose that people could lose? Why not create a solid perfume like back in the old days? I went online, I researched, I looked at it, I saw some beautiful ones, and I thought, you know, we've got beautiful fragrances at Sole Purpose. We've got things like Thai water lily and Brazilian jackfruit, Ghanaian brown sugar and honey, Caribbean ginger, Haitian vetiver pepper. All of these fragrances make beautiful perfumes that people, once they showered in them and put the lotion on, if they wanted to refresh their fragrance throughout the day, they could have these great little solid perfumes that they could keep in their purse or men could keep in their briefcase and really refresh their fragrance throughout the day. In addition, because they're made with such a nice moisturizing oil blend, you can use it on your cuticles. You know, if you've got a bit in your purse and you go to the bathroom and you wash your hands and now it's got that smell of that antibacterial soap they're using in public restrooms, you can, you know, take a little dab of your solid perfume, put it in your hand, and rub it into your hands. Not only will your hands smell great, but they'll also feel great and be very moisturized. I use it in my hair when I travel. I put a little dab as I'm combing out my hair, and I rub it in just to the ends and, you know, just a tip, and it gives your hair a wonderful glow, but it also smells great. Men like to use it as an aftershave. You know, if they're shaving, they can put a little bit of their Haitian vetiver pepper or their Hollywood Fresh Balm on. It moisturizes the skin, and they smell good. So they don't need an alcohol-based aftershave lotion, and they don't need an aftershave balm. They've got all of that in this little solid perfume, and they can just take that and put it in their travel pouch, and it meets all of those needs that they have. So it's a great travel companion. It's a very popular product, and we also give it away free to customers who purchase $50 or more. So that's what's, you know, it's very exciting, very great about Sole Purpose. Then I'm going to go down to our all-natural soy candles. I had a lot of fun in developing the soy candles. The soy candles are made, you know, soy is an alternative farming product. So in making soy candles, one, we're supporting the farming industry. But also, soy candles are great on your body. One of the great things about the Sole Purpose soy candle is that we use the highest quality soy that you can get. I mean, it's very expensive. We're actually looking at the pricing of it right now because it's going up quite a bit, but we really wanted to keep that high quality soy and not mix it with paraffin or any other kind of wax. So when you buy one of our candles and you light it, after it's been lit a few minutes and the wax begins to melt, the soy wax begins to melt, you can use that wax as an oil for your skin. You can rub it into your hands, you can put it in your scalp, you can massage your feet with it. It's just wonderful. It's warm, it's all natural, and it penetrates beautifully. It's a great product to use at trade shows and at parties. You know, you can light a candle, have it scent the room, people enjoy it, and then you can say, listen, I've got a special treat. I want to show you what you can do with these candles. You can do couples massage with it. You can do individual massage, but you can literally blow out the flame once it's melted, have people just dip their finger in to see how nice, what a nice warm burn it is. It's not hot. It's just a beautiful warm burn. And when they put their fingers in it, they can then take it, put it onto their skin, rub it in, and feel how it penetrates, because it's the highest quality soy wax that you can get. And so we're really excited about that product, because not only does it create a wonderful ambiance and fragrance in your home, you can also use it as a bath and body product. So I've covered the line from head to toe. You've got everything from your hair care to your foot care at Soul Purpose, to your soy candles, which create such a beautiful, beautiful ambiance. In addition, we've put together some wonderful gift sets that include, you know, different varieties of our product. Our favorite one for me is our bath and body set that includes a shower gel, a lotion, and a candle. And I really imagine that someone could come home after work, take a wonderful shower or bath with the gel. You know, first of all, they would light their candle. It would create the ambiance in the bathroom. It would smell great. And then they can have a shower or a bath with the shower gel, which works as a shower gel or as a bath gel. And then they can moisturize their skin with the lotion from head to toe. And then if they wanted to, by the time they were finished a bath, the candle would have melted enough that in addition to putting on the lotion, they can then massage the candle oil into their feet and their hands and any problematic areas. And I really think that's a really nice and pampering gift set. So we've got a lot of gift combinations available at Soul Purpose. We've got a lot of ways you can sell and approach the product. And I think it's a line we can really be excited about because it includes a wonderful assortment of all of the products that I just shared with you this evening. They're all there, and it's a great way to get, immersed in the Soul Purpose product line and to experience the entire line firsthand. In addition to the wonderful Soul Purpose products that I mentioned, you will also receive a Healthy Start Pack from Youngevity as part of our CEO Mega Pack. So that includes the essential fatty acid gels, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine, and the Osteo FX, and that Healthy Start Pack. So when you buy the CEO Mega Pack, you get all of the products I spoke about this evening, plus the four from Youngevity. So it really is an excellent introduction to the entire line and gives you everything you need to do a party and to introduce people to the various aspects of Soul Purpose. So with that, I'm going to stop here because I think it's a lot of information to take in.